Hello, my name is Fadi Ghandour. I am the founder of Aramex. I'm also the chairman of Wamda Capital, a venture capital fund that invests across the MENA region. I'm very happy to be here in Casablanca in Morocco, visiting my friends at La Factory, Mehdi and Kenza. I was just passing through and they caught me. They said that you should come and see what we're doing at La Factory. I just went through a tour. I was very impressed with the idea, connecting corporates with innovators, entrepreneurs who are going to find solutions for the corporates for specific challenges that they have within their businesses. As you know, in the digital world and in today's world, the corporates are struggling in finding ways to be innovative. They're not probably catching up to the digital disruption that is happening. So the best way to accelerate that innovation is to actually bring entrepreneurs, connect them with the corporates, and then together, combined, find the solutions for the challenges that the corporates are having. So, and La Factory is doing that, and it's quite impressive, and I wish them all the luck.